So it's now June 4th, 12:13 a.m. I keep praying, been praying to get him out of my head. You know, it's not just like he took our dream, what we planned, and did it with her. That's supposed to be us living in Lancaster. It was us, not him and her. It was just last August. I remember I called him on the way to one of Xavier's game in Kennett Square. And I left him a message saying how I imagined us growing old together. When I imagined growing old, it was always with him. And he couldn't even tell me that. Why can't I just fucking forget about him? Why can't I just forget about him? Why can't I forget him? Trying so hard, and it's just everywhere I look and everywhere I go, just everything is got sober. You ran off to the first ex-girlfriend you chose. You don't even know. I don't care at all.